crater. We have a nice Corvette in front of us, and in front of that is a Mustang GT. We were doing so well in the mountain Alp roads, and then we got here. I can see a sign saying national speed limit. I guess if you did national speed limit, you'd be walking home with holding the pieces of your car.
There you are.
Hello. So I am here in the south of France, staying with my friends this time. Didn't get a chance to book hotels in time, and because of the Grand Prix everything is completely booked out, but they've kindly put us up, so it's really great. Brought that beauty with me. I didn't get a chance to show you, but I love this thing now. As you can see, it's got darker lights and these sporty stripes, which I really love. They make the car look so much nicer and sportier. Then you have the front grills. I've just washed it because it was covered in dead bugs and things, so I thought I should clean it before I park it overnight. Went to Germany and went to Baden-Baden, which was lovely. Then went to Lausanne in Switzerland, which was all right. And then we drove down here for the Grand Prix, and I thought I should give you an update since they have a very lovely, beautiful house here, and they have a swimming pool. Here is the drinks section. There's the dining table set for dinner. It's really lovely and beautiful. They've even warmed up the swimming pool to 30 degrees in case we want to swim, which we will. But I'm at the moment too tired to swim or do anything. So peaceful, quiet and beautiful. Tomorrow we're gonna head off to Monaco. Don't know exactly what we're meant to do. Don't know what the plans are.
Oh good. Isn't this nice sitting outside?
Oh yeah, this is lovely.
This is the first night we've eaten outside. So this is a first for us.
It's so peaceful and so quiet. You cannot imagine, you're so close to.
And the air, it's so clean, it's so nice.
Yeah, it's nice because there's no industries at all on France, or down the south.
Thank you.
pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, lo vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Y es que esta belleza es un rompecabezas, pero es para montarlo. Tengo la pieza, oh, de otra
day in the south of France. I'm going to go out for a picnic somewhere. Henry's sitting here doing his work. He has tons of work to do. What a lovely day in these beautiful surroundings and this lovely place. Just magnificent. Sun's just come out. It was a little cloudy but really warm. I'm wearing shorts. They've brought us to another friend's place to have a picnic, and it is so lovely and amazing. I'll show you the view. They have a private, not a beach, but like a section that is just for them in this cove.
I'm just undressing the show.
These are the lovely things about south of France. You come here, you get good food, you get lovely weather, you get this beautiful blue ocean and nice cars. What more could you want? I'm scared of heights, but this isn't too bad. And there's Philippe swimming. I think the water is too cold for me, so I won't go for a swim. I'll just enjoy the view, the ambience, the countryside. Well, it's not really countryside, but lovely still. Right, let's go down again. Thank you.
Oh,
Jesus, I didn't bring my skipping rope. Brave man, it's cold.
Yeah.
Ah, thank you very
much.
Thank you. Oh, he put the whole thing in his mouth, didn't he? Oh,
very sweet.
It's so good too.
Each other.
Yeah, it shows.
It's nice.
Yeah, it's very nice.
So lovely. Amazing picnic.
Ciao, ciao.
See you soon. Bye bye.
Ciao. See you at dinner.
Thank you.